New at 10, a California man pleaded guilty to lying to FBI agents about the origins of fake paintings that were seized from the Orlando Museum of Art last year. Agents say 45-year-old Michael Barsman denied making the paintings himself, then crediting artist Jean-Michel Basquiat. He is now facing up to 5 years in federal prison.